Hi, this is Mark Freedman, president of Freedman Financial, here to answer one of the most important questions that people ask me every single day that I see them on the street. They say, Mark, what does financial planning really mean? I often tell them to equate it to a puzzle. I'll ask you, what's the most important piece when putting together a puzzle? People will oftentimes say, it's the corners, the edges. Sometimes they'll say the last piece, or the black pieces, or the flowers. I want you to think of financial planning, to do it well, that the most important piece in putting together a puzzle is the cover of the box. Think about this. Financial planning encompasses everything in your financial life, from the way you spend money, to the way you collect money, to the taxes that you pay, to the bank accounts that you have, investment accounts, retirement accounts, 401ks, insurance, taxes, wills, trusts, estate planning documents, you get it. I mean, there's lots and lots of stuff that make up your financial blueprint. And without having a picture of the cover of the box of your financial life, how can financial planning be done? And that's what we do here at Freedman Financial. We always look at your situation as if we're looking at the cover of your box, your blueprint, every single time we meet with you.